Hey guys, this is Pallavi and welcome back to my channel. So Diwali series is going on and today I'm going to share with you an instant laddu recipe, that is Paneer Nariyal Kesariya Laddu. And this is my grandmom's recipe. So this laddu we used to make during Diwali and this is very tasty and very easy to prepare. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. So guys, to make paneer mithai, I've taken 1 cup of paneer, half cup of milk powder, half cup of desiccated coconut, this is half cup sugar, this is 2 tablespoon of ghee, 2 tablespoon of milk and some strands of saffron and some almonds to garnish. Okay, so I have heated a pan and I am going to add ghee to it. I've kept the pan to low flame. Now I'm adding paneer. You have to keep the pan to low flame always so that it doesn't get burnt. Crush the paneer properly so that there are no lumps. You can either grind it. Okay. We have to fry paneer very little so that just all the moisture gets dried and then see, two minutes of it and now I am adding half cup of desiccated coconut. Add milk powder and cook it for 5 minutes. At last, add sugar and this saffron and then some powder. This is elaichi powder. All the ingredients have been mixed properly. Now let it cool for some minutes and then we'll give it a shape. Now grease your palm with ghee and then take a little amount and give it a shape. Now cover it with desiccated coconut. And garnish it with almonds. See, just like this. Now I'll make all the laddus and then we'll garnish it. We have made all our laddus. Now our instant paneer nariyal kesariya laddu is ready. So guys, if you like the recipe, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. And if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. So thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.